Hello， 大家好，我是一文哥哥。
Hello， 大家好啊，我是詹 Sir。
朗诵点想找我和詹 Sir 帮手，好简单啫，快啲同我哋填咗下面张方，同我哋约一个上堂嘅时间啦。或者可以選擇我哋個網上教材喎。喺呢度咧，我同大家咧教呢個咬字嘅訓練。呢個係我哋嘅 e-package 嘅第二堂，呢個係送俾你哋嘅。點 OK？ 如果想呢個感情嘅表達啦、聲線運用咧，第三、第四集有嘅。咁但係我哋今日睇咗樣嘢，學咗樣嘢先，就係咬字嘅訓練，好冇？好，大家一齊上堂啦！喲 ，Hello， 我係英文哥哥，我哋又翻嚟啦。睇睇先，嗱呢首詩咧就唔應該咁開心嘅。呢首先應該冇咁開心。Hello， 大家好，我係 Aaron 哥哥。因為呢首詩係慘，其實佢又唔係慘，不過感性啲咯，我哋叫做 OK。不過呢啲我哋唔講字啊，因為第三、第四集先講。今日係第二集，我哋呢個叫咬字嘅訓練。第三、第四集咧係教你點樣去有朗誦嘅技巧啊、面部表情啊、感情嗰啲啊。我哋遲啲先放嗰啲上去先，我哋睇一睇呢個咬字先，好唔好？所以我嗰陣間讀俾你聽，咬字有啲咩要留意啦，好唔好？好，睇第一個啦 ，The Soldiers Came 呢個好簡單啦、啊。By John 邊個呢？有兩個讀法，有啲人讀 Aga， 有啲人讀 Aga 啦。因為哥哥呢幫你揾過啦，呢個係 Agon，Agon，OK、okay?。有啲人 Agard 咁都得嘅 ，By John Agard 咁都得嘅。不過 Aga 哥會讀 By John Agard，By John Agard 咁就 OK 啦，知唔知道 ？OK。好啦，睇先。The soldiers came 呢個好簡單啦 ，and dropped 嗱個 ED 咧，小心啲，唔好 drop it， 唔係 drop it，and dropped their bombs 係啦嗱。前面個 B 音係啱嘅，有 B 音嘅，後面嗰個 B 音係冇嘅，唔好 bombs 咁樣就唔啱嘅，知唔知 ？OK， bombs and dropped their bombs。OK， 好啦 ，the soldiers didn't take long to bring the forest down。Forest 個 ST 音聽唔到 ，forest down。OK， 亦都等 Emma 哥哥 tone down 啲我嗰個開心嘅感覺先，我太開心啦，各位。要我哋呢首詩係感性啲，我哋通單啲翻把聲，亦都講多次聲線嘅運用，遲啲教你。不過咬字要小心，知唔知 ？OK， 好啦 ，with 個 th 個 with 啊，個 th 啊，知唔知啊？睇唔睇啊 ？With the forest gone, the birds are gone。OK， 好多嘢都乾曬啦 ，gone。OK， with the birds gone。OK， with the birds gone， who will sing their song？ OK， 小心呢個 song 字啦，同埋個聲字啦。我聽到有啲小朋友讀 sing their song 嘅。咁樣嘅，即係個 G 字會走出嚟嘅，冇嘅，我唔使嘅，知唔知啊 ？He will sing their song， 咁就 OK 嘅啦，知唔知啊？唔好 sing their song 嘅咁嘅啲，我聽到我就打一陣。好啦，繼續啦。But the soldier， but 個 T 小心啲啦。But the soldiers forgot， 記咗啲咩咧 ？But the soldiers forgot， OK， 啊，嗰啲 T 音小心啲啦。To take the forest out of 個 T O F T 埋少少，知唔知啊 ？Out of the people'sHearts 呢個字好難叫。如果你英式嘅話 ，hearts，OK，、okay? 比較輕啲個拗音。美式嘅 hearts 嗰個 heart 呢個知唔知 ？OK， 輕啲都 OK 啦。UK 版就 OK，out、okay? of the people's hearts OK 啦。啊，記住我嘅數不過嚇。The soldiers forgot 個 T 音小心啲 ，to take the birds 呢個 OK 啦 ，out of the people's dreams。Dreams 呢個應該冇乜問題，不過小心啲個位置就係 dreams， 好多我時聽到 dreams J 啊 ，D R 用嗰個 J 字 ，dreams 就唔得 ，dreams OK， out of the people's dreams OK， and in the people's dreams 又係個 dream 字啦 ，OK， the birds still sing their song， 亦都一樣 sing 同 song， 冇需要加個 G 音俾佢啊，知唔知 OK？ 係有嘅，不過唔係會發出嚟嘅咯。The birds still sing their song， 就係咁簡單啦，知唔知 ？OK， 好，繼續。Now the children are planting seedlings， OK， 呢個字係 seed， 即係加個 lings 俾佢 seedlings， OK， are planting seedlings， OK， to help the forest grow again， OK， 好啦，嗱，呢個字有兩個讀法，有啲人讀 again， 有啲人讀 again， 咁係邊個咧？你喺 comment 嗰度話翻我聽，你讀 again 定 again 咁啦，知唔知 ？OK，Aaron 哥哥嗰度咧就話俾你聽啦 ，again。Again， 知唔知道 ？OK， 好似 rain 嗰個咁啦。Again， 知唔知道 ？OK， to help the forest grow again。OK， 好。They eat a simple meal of soft rice。Soft， F T 音小心啲。Soft rice， OK， wrapped 呢個字好小心讀。OK， wrapped， W R 一齊嗰時咧，個淨係讀嗰個 R 啊。Wrapped 就 OK 噶啦，知唔知啊？唔使個 wrap 咁唔需要。Wrapped 同埋個 D D 唔好 wrap it， 係 wrapped。Wrapped， 聽到 OK。They eat a simple meal of soft rice wrapped in banana leaf， 好簡單呢度。 And the land welcomes their smiling like a shower of rain. Okay? 因為我是喜歡做一些開心的詩的所以你聽到我做這首詩我反而很辛苦因為我要壓低一點自己的聲音沉音一點感覺知道嗎因為這些叫感性一點的詩它又不是很傷心的詩它是感性一點的詩唉，亦都係講多次啦，唔講咁多字啊，應該好 confusing 噶啦，你哋知唔知啊？第三、第四課先教你咁多嘢啦，知唔知啊 ？OK， 淨係第二課呢個非常之簡單，淨係睇咗咬字先。阿女睇多呢個 video 幾次，知唔知啊？起碼四五次，知唔知 ？OK， 留意翻頭先我哋所講嘅咬字要留意嘅地方，啲尾音位例如 soft 嗰啲啊，嗰啲 T 音啦 ，round 嗰啲 D 音啦，知唔知啊 ？Dreams 嗰個 D 音啦。同埋上面嗰啲 song 啊 ，sing their song 嗰啲啦，嗰啲位要小心啲，知唔知 ？OK， 呢首先咬字唔算太難嘅，演繹方式難。OK， 嗱，我話定俾你聽啦，如果你揀咗呢首詩嘅話咧，呢個演繹方式係難嘅。一個咁細嘅小朋友要做到一個比較感性啲嘅感覺咧，係唔容易嘅，知唔知啊？要識得用你哋嗰個面部表情，好緊要嘅呢首詩。好啦，不過我講咗咁多先啦，知唔知啊？有嘢問我嘅話咧，喺 comment 嗰度問我啦。OK， 咁多位記得啊 ，like 啊 ，share 嗰啲繼續做啦嚇，成日都要講。成日都要講啊，好勞氣啊！你哋自己做啊嘛，見到啊 like and share 啦，好唔好乖女啦，你哋。好啦，講咗咁多先啦，我係王哥哥啦，係咁啦，拜拜。
哇，喺到最後喎，咁即係學到嘢啦。朗誦節想得到好成績，要留意以下呢三點 ：clarity of speech、interpretation、audience awareness。我哋已經為大家準備咗一連串嘅朗誦 workshop 同埋網上教材喎。你啱啱睇過咧，就係一個咬字訓練，其實可以仲學耐噶啦。有聲線嘅運用啦，感情嘅表達啦，仲有好多好多唔同嘅課程嘅。好啦，如果你想學嘅話，快啲填咗下面張方，同我哋 book 個上堂嘅時間啦。仲有一嘢喎，記住 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。上堂見，拜拜。